them go. Look at how big they're getting, too. Surprised how big they're getting. These fry here are looking amazing. Especially this one. Let me know if you guys know what it is. It's either a Arica Red or OB. Let me know which one you think it is. This one right here. Look at that, that's awesome. Sweet. Twist my tank. Found this piece of glass. It's very handy. Kind of how it looks like a little bit of red or reddish orange. Whatever it is sweet. These ones are not even growing as fast as him. He's kind of caught up. They're all that size when I got them. This one's not really growing that fast either. But they're all that size, pretty much. And then they're all growing. Officially, you can say they're getting some color. Alright, that's my best view I can get of them. Without them moving. That one has a cool dragon blood, has lines in it. This one does too. Those are probably the most likely Arica Reds, and that other one right here is an OB. But you never know until they get more color. This one even has a little blue in its face.